I'm a painter at heart, but using new media, the digital technique to do the works. I started with painting, but for me, the video technique is something very interesting. My work is about a very small observation. You can say nothing happens, but in this nothing happens, happens a lot. Today we have, with the selfie, you do always portraits. So my idea of doing this portrait is the opposite. It's to do it very complicated. It's not fast. It's like a painter. It's why you don't see no smile, because art is serious. It's not a portrait for fun. It's something what has to stay over time. One has to see my studio. It's a very classy place. I have all the, I marked on the floor and the walls what time, what months the light will get in from this window or from this side. So this is the preparation. Because I only work with daylight in all my art, because the daylight is also a piece of time. When you film, maybe you take 10 minutes or half an hour. It's this time of the real life at that moment. So that is the theme of vanitas, that no moment will come back. It's very, very special. And that's what I try to capture with my video work.